The reason why I chose this piece to show for SOTA is, I guess, it's a very personal photograph, and it's something that I've never shown before. I usually show work that I've created